I chose to come in here because it's a little warmer. I don't be wearing my coat a lot, but it's because I like to be warm. I'm so used to being all cozy with the baby. So I was just laying, she was laying on me. I put her all inside of my shirt and my sweater and stuff. But anyway, I don't know if they're giving me lunch or like just dinner because this is supposed to be dinner. The bagel blades I bought on my way here. The chicken breast and gravy and macaroni and gravy. I just put my coffee with this coffee in the back of my tamarind. About the snacks, anyway. Just, yeah, I don't know. So, yeah, I'm not sure if that's why it's a good thing I didn't bring on the damn snacks. Like on the grill or something. It's fucking good as fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Malachi. No, I feel bad. I'm staying tonight with the baby. No, I feel bad because I literally have to eat all this food. Would I eat some of it now and eat it later, whatever. I'm gonna bring him some of my breakfast, like I have an omelet, but yeah. If I wanted to save some food and put it in there, it's just, I don't know, it's kinda, I have like break room fridges and microwave fire. Anyway, we'll see. Anyways, this is really good though. It's like it was on the grill or something. Anyway, this is supposed to be my dinner. I ordered some fucking lunch, but I don't know if I'll get it for dinner or I just won't get it. But I had more bagel bites. I hadn't prepared. But it is fucking good. Okay, you got some good food here. I'll give them that. Anyways, I wasn't having a good day with the baby. Got here. Got some coffee up in the fucking, the Ronald McDonald House. Got snacks. Stuff. I bought some stuff at the store, so I'm all good. I'm just eating now. And I'm gonna go pump some milk. Yay! yesterday. I'm not even trying to pick on this man. He was actually literally trying to make sure the baby was fine. The baby's hooked up to all this stuff. Her heart rate just dropped for like 1 second, which is normal, I guess, like sometimes. But they're really good about it. If it does that, and it's like beep, like for 1 second, they like come right in. And then he did that, and I was pumping, and he like surprised me, and like, I don't know, it's a dude, so I just trying to cover my chest, and like I spilled the fucking milk on my chest. Yeah, but the thing is, it's the pumps that is like really to be blamed. The ones I have here, it's like they fill with milk and it doesn't drop to the bottom. So if you pump and you're familiar with it, then I'm sure you know exactly what I'm talking about. So I'm still having some issues with I had that tooth pulled, but just taking ibuprofen. And one more stronger pain pill up. Like I might as well be gone. Better with the pumping. Sometimes it interferes with the time with the baby. Like if I have the opportunity to hold her and cuddle, I'm gonna do that over pumping, obviously. Yesterday was bad. I spilled milk twice. The first time it was just like I had just put it down and then like the tubes from the freaking pump machine just get knocked in, like fuck. Anyway, I don't know when I'm gonna do more workouts, but I'll try for like another, in like the next couple days. Maybe I think that my daughter's doing it with me, I don't know. I know they like doing it, they like to work out. But again, I have to be careful. I moved wrong today when I woke up. I moved wrong and got a fucking Charlie horse, but I've managed it. But that just tells me I had to hydrate more too. Plus, like I said, with the pumping, trying to get better with it, I want to make more milk. I want to stay with it. I don't want it to like dissipate and not have enough. Thing with the cuddling with my baby, it's a natural thing to get like sleepy or something because it's just your baby so cuddly, it puts you at ease. But yeah, I'm not like passing out, but you know, you just get a little, you get close to, I make sure she's snuggled and good, but and nobody I understand. Like, if I was to fall asleep, they would have to put her in the course. Yeah. So I had to just. Anyway. I'm going to enjoy your cuddle time. I don't mind just. Wide awake. Yep. I got my caffeine. I got whatever. Ordered a vegetable, but again, I ordered lunch, but I literally ordered it 5 minutes before 3 o'clock. I was like, fuck you, or they just mixed them up, but my lunch was supposed to be grilled cheese and tomato soup, so unless they switched it and I'll get that for dinner, this is probably my dinner as the schedule. And they just said, fuck you, you won't get lunch today. I ain't stressing either way. I'll be prepared. I have more bag of plates and I have a whole bunch of snacks. These are all good. I made one of my ghetto contraptions. Like, for example, I took food home to Malachi yesterday and milk curtain, which I guarantee he's getting it today. The boy has mad leftovers. He's good today. And tomorrow we're gonna go grocery shopping, but we have food besides the leftovers. Probably even could be mad though, because I ate my dinner leftovers from last night. I made tacos, squash, fries, and something he got from school. It was like, I forget what the hell it's called. It was like some chicken thing with those like fake ears of corn thing that you can bite and. I don't even know. Anyway, I have to do the hot water with the salt. There's like a thing. There's like a little bit. Anyways, I just sat here and talked about nothing much today. It was just a chill day. It feels like a Friday, but it's a Thursday. I mean, I thought about going to the studio, but I was like, no, I didn't want to get here too late. I'm glad I got here when I did, because I was able to make my orders. And, like, I ordered for breakfast for tomorrow and stuff already. I might just go to the studio tomorrow, like the morning or something, and then go shopping. Because at least I'll feel good. I've spent the night with the baby and everything. It's hard, but I make shit work. I mean, it's not like it's that hard, it's just time to busy. Well, it'd just be nice to have people around that give a shit. Like, people are kind of around, but
people are around here. Like, all the parents are here for our kids. And all the people in the hospital. They do their job as good. I'm not trying to stress about shit. At least, yeah, I can make it happen. I keep it moving. If anybody wants to judge me and talk and whatever, hey, let's do them. I'm I can't worry about everybody else's bullshit. It's just sad that I try to have something with people and they just I can't even worry about it. I have that baby to worry about. I have my kids, I have my career. This fucking C-section shit, fucking tooth, like our future, all of us. Whoever you are watching this right now, you got a future. Just don't forget that. Y'all make it happen. The fact that you watch me and you give a shit about yourself. Please believe me, I've been through some dark shit. I just don't talk about it all, but we can talk. We'll get into it a little more. This is gonna cut out. So. Sorry, Malachi, if you see this on the TV, put on a cat TV for the cup.